Hello, Turk. I'm looking for you.
Sir.
Very impressive.
Jungle training.
Drag him into the bushes. Meet me around back.
Fergie. What's that?
Must be that idiot Turk. God knows what's keeping him. We're late as it is.
You all right,
Tony? Tony, you gotta stop.
What?
Stiltskin was hired to kill the Pope.
Pope?
At the opera tonight, before the reception.
And the Archbishop, too?
That's not the Archbishop. They killed him. That's his twin brother.
His twin brother? What about Gloria? Where is she?
They got her upstairs. I'm all right. Go on.
Gun or I'll shoot.
I don't get this. Stiltskin's dead. Police know all about you. There's no way for your plan to work now.
They may know about Delia Darrow, and they may find out about Charlie here, but the plan is still gonna work. The statement will be made.
Don't you think we should get out of here? Turk's disappeared. What are we waiting around for?
All in good time, Charlie. It's only 6:45. The quarry is just entering the trap. Lieutenant, your relentless pursuit forced us to come up with a contingency plan. It is foolproof. If by the end of the first act, the Pope has not yet been dispatched, Whitey Jackson will open fire from the organ bay. He will also fire if the Pope unexpectedly leaves his seat, or if the police arrive in the auditorium.
But why kill the Pope? He means nothing to you.
He is a symbol. A symbol of the vast wealth and corporate power of the world's churches.
Like my dear dead brother, always the good one, hiding behind the skirts of this sham called organized religion, whose sole aim is to rob true spirituality of its life and perpetuate an implacable authority.
Shut up, Charlie. Don't excite yourself.
My brother. Is this a stable? Or is it a palace for the prince of the church? In the past, people rose up and slaughtered their kings. Tonight's the beginning of a revolution, long overdue.
10 years ago, we attempted a peaceful campaign for the taxation of these billion-dollar corporations. But they support the economic system, and so the economic system supported them. We were attacked, laughed at, and finally imprisoned. But it was there, in those hellholes, where the mind is bound and the spirit is shackled, But we realized that the single most effective way to bring about radical change is the historically proven path of violence.
What? Tough old mama.
Come on, we gotta get to the opera house.
But the opera house is clear across town, and it's already past 7. The opera must have already started.